In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to fix the DCOM error message with code 1084 on a Windows 11 computer. Let's get started. The first thing we're going to do is uninstall the display adapter from the device manager. To do that, click on the search icon in the taskbar and type in device manager. You'll see it appear in the search results. Go ahead and open it. Once the device manager window is open, look for the section called display adapters. Click the arrow next to it to expand the list. You should see your display adapter listed there. Right-click on it and select Uninstall Device. A pop-up will appear. Click Uninstall again to confirm. Wait for a few seconds while Windows removes the driver. Now, go ahead and restart your computer. When Windows starts back up, it will try to reinstall the display adapter driver automatically. In most cases, this works on its own. But if the driver is not installed after the restart, we can check for updates manually. To do that, open the search menu again and type Update. Then select the Settings option for Windows Update. Once the Windows Update Settings window opens, look on the left-hand side and click on Advanced Options. Scroll down a little bit until you see a section called Optional Updates. Click on that. If there are any updates available for your display adapter, go ahead and download and install them. If that doesn't fix the issue, we're going to run a system file check to look for corrupted files in Windows and repair them automatically. Click the search icon again and type CMD. You'll see command prompt appear in the list. Right-click on it and choose Run as Administrator. If you get a pop-up asking for permission, click Yes. Now that the command prompt window is open, type the following command, sfc/scannow. That's sfc space forward slash scan now. Then press the Enter key on your keyboard. This process will take some time. Windows will scan your system for corrupted files and try to fix them. You don't need to do anything while this is running. Just be patient. When it's done, you should see a message that says Windows found and repaired corrupted files. Go ahead and close the command prompt window and restart your computer one more time. After your computer restarts, the DCOM 1084 error should be gone. Thanks for watching.